Hey guys, it's me, King Nick J. Warrior. I'm back here with an all new video. Today, we are on paint.net. As you can see right here, we have it here, and we're going to select our brush, and we're going to make an island. Yes, we're making an island. This is a cool software that I downloaded, and I'm very happy to have this software, because it's pretty fun. And if you want to have this software yourself, just make sure that you go down to the to the descriptions below, and you can download the map that we made, and you can download this software. Do it. It's great. So right now, we're going to, as you can see here, we're just going to fill this up with water here. Oh my god, I just spit in the mic. And we're just going to just like cover this thing up with all water. See, look at that. Water. And good. And now we're just going to have to flatten it. It needs to be flat. Flat. Circles. Circle brush. Okay. Yeah. Flat. It's not working. It is not working. Oh dear gosh. It is lagging. And it is not good. Okay, we good. We are good now, and we're going to begin flattening. Yeah, we like to make it big because it just makes it a little bit more quicker. Start with that lowest point, and flat. Yes, we have made it flat. Look at it. It looks like if you were to put a sponge on a stove, it would melt everything away. That is what it looks like right now. Yes. That is what it looks like. Okay. Just like clearing everything away now. Alright, clearing everything away. I have a feeling right now this video is going to be a long video. Clear it away. Get everything away. Get. Alright. Okay, we're good. We're doing good. We're going to be good. We are good. Okay, now we're just going to go up, and we're going to start building up our island. Now, for this, we're going to make a smaller brush, and we're going to click that little thing right there. You see that? Yeah, arrows. We're going to send arrows out of sky. And we are making, and it hit up land. Look at that, guys. Wowee, we just made something. And also, let's make a butt. Yeah, we're going to make a butt. Let's view it. This is cool too. You get to see a 3D view of it. Oh dear god, it's loading. Whiteness, that's what it looks like. It is white. Come on, load. Load. Okay. We got it. Oh, look at that. Look how nice that looks. Look at that. Wowee. We made a party hat. Okay. And now let's make a butt. Let's make Minecraft's butt. The butt of Minecraft. Guys. Butt of Minecraft. I'm sorry, am I really loud? Am I being really loud? Because I don't want to be really loud. Okay, now we're just building this up. Oh, geez. Okay, building it up, and we made land. We have made land. Wow, look at that. That is the butt of Minecraft. It looks like if Shrek took down his pants, that is what we'll see. And that would be very disgusting. Never look up that on Google. Don't look it up on Google. Just don't. It's not worth it. I never looked it up myself, so I don't know what it looks like, but I don't want to know. But we can tell by this image. Make it smaller. Making it smaller. You know what? When I'm done with this, we'll see us looking at this in probably a 3D view. Well, look at it. We made two party hats. Guys, we made two party hats. That's great. That's just great. That is just great. Greatness. Now let's make this. We don't want it to look like a party hat, actually. So we're going to go back into speed mode, as you saw. And we're going to make it. Okay, this is an important part of the Butt Island. That's what I'm naming it. We need to fill it up. Filling it up. Oh, yeah. Booyah. Booyah, baby. Listen, let's get it a little bit more. Okay, wait. How about... This is also important. Let's do this. Let's make a little stream. Okay. Yeah. Okay. We're going. I believe I could do it, man. Yeah. Look at that. Let's zoom in. Zoom in. Oh geez, we hit water. Fill up with lava. Oh dear God. Oh dear God. Oh no, we messed up. Oh no. The entire island's covered over lava. Oh no. Backspace. We saved it. Bing-a-ling, ring-a-ling. We don't need that. You know what? Let's go into 3D view. I want to go into 3D view. View. 3D. Did we make it, guys? Did we do it? Have we actually done something? The world may never know. Load. We got somewhere. Now let's just make a little bit of more of an indentation. So it's like the strangest video I've ever made. Okay. And we'll just start here. We're starting here. A little bigger. Making a butt of Minecraft. Guys, we're making the butt of Minecraft, guys. Have you ever seen the butt of Minecraft? No, you haven't. That's why we're doing it here. Right now. Right in front of you. Witnessing history. We make history. Look at it. Looks like a pillow that's been like chopped in half. It totally does look like a butt. Let's see. We have to get some hair. Let's add some hair. Add some hair. Boom. I don't think I want to do that now. Let's view it. Let's go. Let's go on throw 3D view. Let's watch and see history made. Look at a little part of the Bun Island. Look at it. Let's see it. With your eyes. Yes. We did it. We made history. We have made history. We have done it. We did the impossible, guys. We made it. We made the Butter Minecraft. Butlandria, guys. It's named Butlandria. Let's add a custom terrain. Let's add some custom terrain. Create custom terrain. Let's see. Let's find, no. I don't want dirt. No. No thanks. I don't know what to do here. Custom material. Oh, God. Do I, name? Oh, wow. Woo-wee. Find something. Let's find it. Let me see if I can find it. I have to find it. Gotta find it. Gotta add some little islands. Gotta add those little islands. I can't find it. Okay, we reached numbers now. That means that it's like we're not finding it. We're not gonna find it, guys. We have to find something else that has to. You know what? Ghost cactus. See, this guy decided that it would be a good idea to eat some cactuses. Well, this guy didn't know this, but you're not supposed to eat cactuses, because when you eat the cactuses, it just like it wasn't good for him. It wasn't good for him. It didn't do anything for him. That's why when he knew that he had to let loose. He just had to let it all go out. So when he let it all go out, his butt got scraped up, and that wasn't good at all for the guy right there. No. He got cut up. That's why you don't eat cactuses. See, that's what's going to come out. See that right there? That is what is going to come out. You don't want that. You don't want that at all. See, look. Watch. Is it turning green? No, it didn't. Don't be like that guy. Stay smart. You know what? Let's do dirt. This is just so strange. Gotta find it. Okay. We're coming around the corner. Okay. This is what's gonna happen. Look how green it is. Look how green it is. That is not what's going to happen. Also, since this guy is pretty messy, this guy's a let's view it to show you to not eat cactuses. This is why you don't eat cactuses, because it's going to come out your other end and it's going to be terrible. Don't eat cactuses. Just don't. Jim, I know you're watching this. Don't eat them. Come on, Jim. See that right there? That is what's going to happen. Don't eat cactuses, Jim. Don't. Just don't. I see you. I know what you're doing. Yeah, you're looking at that cactus. Don't eat, Jim. Don't eat it. That's what's going to happen. This guy also decides that he's really dirty, so he accidentally got a little doo-doo stain because he never wiped his butt. Wipe your butt too, Jim. Wipe your butt. I know you're watching, Jim. Wipe your butt, Jim. He also decided to put a pyramid in his bathroom because he thought it was going to be a good idea. But unfortunately, because he is just like Jim here watching this, he got poop everywhere on it. There's no other way to say it. He just got poop everywhere on it. Poop. Look. That's what it looks like now. I know what it looks like. And Jim, I know. Take that pyramid out of your bathroom. Wipe your butt. Be clean. Stop adding pyramids everywhere in your toilet, Jim. Start with a new island. I'm watching the gym. New Island. New Island. This is going to be a pretty fun island, actually. I like this island already. You have no idea what I plan for you. Make it burger-like. Come on, man. Let's make this island bigger. Islands are bigger. Yes, they are. Bum, 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 bum. Islands are bigger. Yes, sir. Islands are bigger. They're bigger here. Yes, they're bigger here. Bum, bum, bum. Singing voice 3000. You know it had to happen. You know it was happening. You know it had to happen. Look at it. Trumpet. Oh my god, how inappropriate am I? Dun, 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 dun. Buttlantis. Everyone, Buttlantis. 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 I can't believe I actually did this. There we go, guys. Buttlantis. Everyone, Buttlantis. Available to download in the descriptions. If you want it, then great. You could have this. Buttlantis. Atlantis. 3D view. Show you your great thing that you can buy. Man, I want to see a 3D view of my island. I want to see a 3D view of my creation, man. My creation, man. 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 I don't think I actually want to do it, actually. You know what? We have something better to do. Wait, it's loaded. Oh my god, look how beautiful it is. Oh my god. So this guy also has some spikes on there. I feel very worried for him. Jim, I know there's something wrong with you too. Go to doctor. You can't put this off. You know what? Let's select our spawn now. spawn is right there. You spawn on the left cheek. So anyways, I'm going to export this now to Minecraft, and we'll see you till then. Goodbye, Wars. Also, this is a two-part episode, so I'll see you in the next episode when we are on in Butlantis.